final part of the technique is used, of course, to restrain the attackers.